சீரற்ற விபத்துகள் இருந்து நம்மையும் பிறரையும் காத்துக்கொள்வோம். சீன் ஒன்.
Hi friends.
Hi, we have come here to play another game. How is Big Nilty? That's wise enough. You need to be very careful as the sun is scorching.
My mother has instructed me not to roam in the hot sun between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m.
That's true, but you also need more physical activities, so play in shady places.
Can we put on sunscreen before going out in the sun?
Yes, you need to put on the sunscreen 50 to 20 minutes before going out to avoid sunburn.
Grandma, I am feeling exhausted.
Oh, it may be due to the heat. When the body cannot cool itself fast enough, we may get a sunstroke.
How will I know if I am getting a sunstroke?
Be sure to tell an adult if you are feel hot, have a headache, feel giddy or nauseating.
I like to play outdoor games than indoor games.
That's really nice. Outdoor games make you street smart.
இந்த மூன்றாவது காட்சியில் வீட்டில் இந்த மூன்றாவது காட்சியில் வீட்டில் எவ்வாறு பாதுகாப்பாக இருப்பது என்பதை பற்றி சொல்லப்படுகிறது. உரங்கள், பூச்சி மருந்துகள், பயன்படுத்தப்படாத மருந்துகள் சிறு குழந்தைகளின் கைகளுக்கு எட்டாத தூரத்தில் வைக்க வேண்டும் என மூன்றாவது காட்சி எடுத்துக் கூறுகிறது. சீன் 3.
To practice at home, Grandma. Sure, we should learn to put things back in their respective places after using them. We should not play with knives, scissors, etc.
I believe you are getting a car. Grandma, here is your mobile phone.
Thank you, Ravi. I think it is my old friend, Raghu.
Wow, a nice phone? Yes, it's latest on too, Grandma. Bought it last week in Chennai. I heard it worked like a supercomputer. Yes, of course. It is very useful for my project too.
These mobile phones are very useful. We should use it with care. We should use it in the presence of adults.
Tell us about the safety measure while using the internet, Grandma.
Make yourself cyber safe by not posting your personal information, photos, vacation plans in the social media. From fertilizers to antifreeze, medicine to makeup sets and poisonous items should be kept away from children. Could have your views on using the medicines effectively.
I think we should store all medicine and out of sight and out of reach from children.
Good medicine should be kept in locked cabinet.
I also think pill syrups should be kept in the original container and the leftover piece should always be disposed.
Yes, absolutely right. Hazardous automotive and gardening products should be secured and kept locked.
Every household should have a first aid kit and an emergency institution inside it, Grandma.
It's nice to see kids come up with wonderful ideas.
Thank you, Grandma, for your guidance. We shall follow your advice and protect ourselves from danger.
It's getting late. We can talk more about it tomorrow. Take care, children.
Bye-bye, Grandma.